Rihanna's star lit up in the musical horizon in the mid-2000s. The singer has come a long way, from a saleswoman to a global celebrity. Among other merits, Rihanna is a passionate fan of dogs, and she is accompanied by two of them. Here's what we know about her pets. Oliver, Maltese Poodle Mix. Every year, Rihanna celebrates Mother's Day. Do you know why? That's because her cuddly Maltese Poodle pup makes her feel like a real mom. The singer adopted Oliver in 2007, and since then, she has practically never parted with him. Oliver is inseparable from his star owner, both at social events and at home. The celeb mom does not miss any chance to spoil her beloved dog. That's why he has a difficult character. He barks, whines in every way, shows his irritation at everyone around him. In a word, a spoiled star dog. He has everything that can be bought for money. And Rihanna fiercely protects Oliver from any attacks from the public. However, despite the star status, dogs still need to be educated. Rihanna, in a fit of frankness, once admitted that she was seriously concerned about that issue. It was after a small incident when Oliver peed on the singer's dress, prepared for going to a high-profile event. But, despite everything, Oliver is a very cute dog. He is often seen on Rihanna's Instagram. There are numerous photos and videos of the sweet couple. Now, several words about Oliver's breed. Oliver is a bright representative of the newfangled so-called designer dog breeds. These dogs look just stunning. It is difficult to take one's eyes off them. The breed gains popularity, and as a result, the list of famous owners constantly grows. Maltipoos are going to rule the world. Pepe, unknown breed. Oliver was the singer's only joy until she found Pepe in 2019. The history of his appearance is covered in darkness. The singer saw the dog in the bathroom of a nightclub. It became a surprise, because actually, people go there to party and socialize. Rihanna admitted that she entered the bathroom and noticed a cute little puppy. She just couldn't leave him there. The decision was made in a couple of seconds. The dog found both a new home, a loving owner, and obnoxious friend Oliver. How did Pepe appear in a nightclub bathroom? Perhaps it does not matter. He has a home, and that is more important now. Will Rihanna instill good manners in her new friend? Let's hope the celebrity does a good job on the mistakes. But she still goes out in the company of old Oliver, and Pepe often stays at home. We hope you liked it. Subscribe.